Hello everyone, my name is Ahamifula Mark. According to the survey carried out by the National Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Children, one out of six children are sexually abused before the age of 16. These figures were given 17 years ago. Bear in mind that sexual abuse is a hidden crime and that these figures were generated based on documented cases. How about those cases which were not reported or documented? Cases which were not reported may even double that number if you ask me. Let us stop giving excuses why we can't be better parents. Our children are being lost and their innocence stolen because of our cultural and religious background, denial that sexual abuse occurs, and our absence from home. If we don't arise and fix this crisis in our hands, we will end up with an angry and bitter generation. We can avoid that by standing up to act and by ensuring we create quality time for our children. I have been thinking in this direction for a while, which is why I recently created the Better Child Sex Education Game, also called Smart Kids Board. It is a tool which will help parents, teachers, counselors, trainers, and caregivers to sexually educate their children in a fun way. It is currently the easiest and fun way for parents to educate their children about sex. This solution is easy to use. It can be played by 2 to 4 persons or group. It should be played with adult supervision. You roll the dice to move. You mark your spot with your playing piece. You pick a question card when you land on a pick a card square. You adhere to the instruction when you land on an instruction square. And you play to win. The first person to land on the finished square wins the game. To order for your family at just
2999,
please call or send a WhatsApp message to 0806-9034-934. The number again is 0806-9034-934. Preventing sexual abuse is better than managing an abuse victim any day. We owe the children around us and those around the world the opportunity to live an abuse-free life. Thank you very much and have a pleasant day.